Hey guys, my challenge today is to see if Splinter can make